Yep.
When you use the EP2 Posturepod, make sure that you just have your elbows lightly resting on the elbow pads. Make sure that you take the chair height as high as you can, and then if you need to come down so you're lightly resting without your shoulders being pushed up.